Hey guys, it's the Fisher Brad.
And I'm Johnny.
And today we're going bow fishing.
Today we're using a Smoker Craft 1648. We got a homemade platform we built here.
Running Amazon lights, running 100 watt in the front, 60 watts on the side. Raised deck so we can see better in the water during daytime and nighttime shooting. We have a front mount trolling motor. It's a 80 pound thrust Riptide. Running a 20 horse long tail built by Mud Dog.
Using a Predator 2000 watt inverter generator quiet run so we can actually hear each other talk. Two batteries to support the 24 volt system. We charge one battery at a time. Helps keep us going throughout the whole night. Tonight we're shooting a Muzzy LVX. It's brand new for 2020, revised, with a Muzzy XD Pro reel.
For my rig today, I'm using a Cajun fish stick bow and an AMS Bottle Retrieve Pro.
Look at the camera for that. Got him. Aw. No? Oh, yeah, you got him.
How's that?
Big ol' whomper.
Cool.
nice big wampa. We came out here double whammy. What is that, a sucker up there?
That's a catfish, that's a silver.
Cigars. Got him.